Gentlemen, the pain that you feel right now and that sense of loss from not being able to read your parents' letters